Okay, so we are in the Spire of Light. I'm gonna try to do the dungeon and beat the boss without dying. So we shall see how it goes. Just buffing myself right now. We need to find all the levers to unlock the teleports and the barrier. There's also a hammer in here on the top floor whenever you reach it. So these here are the teleporters that we need to unlock by finding all the levers in here. Not really sure if there's a lever around here? I don't think so. Oh, did he fall down? But I want his loot, come on. So, another lever here. As you can see, those blue orbs are gone now. And there's another lever here. Thank you. for us here. Now this is a kind of tricky part. I always get lost around these kind of places. Need to check pretty damn well. I missed a few levers, I'm pretty sure of it. But I guess we can do the boss fight. Just need to buff myself before interacting with it. See how it goes. I'm gonna drink all sorts of potions that I have because I never did this boss solo. I know he will strike you with lightning bolts and all that. He's also a little bit vulnerable to decay, so I'm gonna try that. See how it goes. Die, bitch. All right. Not bad, not bad. So I beat the boss. I'm so proud. Three. All right. Copal, palladium. All to find the legacy chest. I think we have a legacy chest in here. And the weapon. The hammer. So, let's see. The enemies around here should be... Yeah, I think that's the... That's the legacy chest and the hammer. Need to figure it out how to go there. And this tablet, if you take it, it will give you the light mender backpack. You will just need to follow the ghost. So we cannot go there. I think we have to go downstairs. There will be a couple more enemies around here, so make sure you buff yourself. There should be enemies around here. It's not open from here. Oh, I can cheese you from here, dude. Come here. Bad as fuck. Lever we have to pull, and I think that this teleporter will send us to the legacy chest and the weapon. I just don't know if this is gonna open from here. Is there any other lever? Just gonna check out really quick. Nope. So, did I miss a lever or something? Miss a chest, so no lever here. I pulled this lever, so let's see. Okay. Okay. Ornate chest. I'm gonna take it all. And sell it, because that's what we do, right? If we don't want something, we should just sell it. Where's the door? That door. And here we are. Oh, bitch. What the fuck, dude? Epic fail. I was trying to buff myself. Okay. And here we are. This is the legacy chest. So you can put something in it. And here, it's the weapon. Which is pretty damn cool, in my opinion. Oops. I have to drop this, and I have to drop this too. Because I'm super heavy. So, we made it. I hope this video helps you in your journey. Exit to Elowood March. I don't want to exit through here. I think I want to exit through the door I came in. Yeah, so now, once we get out of here, we will see the ghost. And then the journey of finding the Lightmender backpack will begin. Just want to restore some mana, if possible. As you can see, the ghost is over there, and once you approach it and get closer, it will disappear, and so it starts your quest of finding the gravestones to get the Lightmender backpack. So from here, we will head probably west. I'm not really sure. Let's see. You will see lamp posts. To find those lamp posts. Yeah, you have to go down there too. So, let's see if we don't. Come on. Come on, dude. Jeez. Okay. Ghost is there. Let's vanish. Now. I'm still wondering why walking in the water kind of slows you down. By the way, this is the Immaculate Cave. Now you can get in and fight him or get the Dreamer Albert if you did it right and didn't ask for anything other than power. He will give you the secret weapon, which is awesome, in my opinion. Now, I came from here, right? Oh, out of stamina, of course. GreatHammer, I cannot carry much, but I'll take the Astral, of course. Now, I need to get out of here. There's another lamppost over there. And you will see the ghost there. So I think we are missing like two or three locations, and that's it. I'm not thinking straight. I have stuff here that will help me quite a lot. So here we go. So from here, I did this once in my other character, but I don't really remember it very well. I'm sorry if I get lost while trying to make this video. I will most likely get lost in here, and it's even night, so night time. Been there. Northwest, maybe. I'm so confused right now. I've been there, so... I will need to check my internet because I'm clueless where to find the rest of the tombstones. So let's see. So I'm near the ziggurat passage. It's already clear. I mean, yeah, this is the ziggurat passage. I'm not really sure, but let's see. This would take less time if I wasn't this heavy. Also, why my health is looking weird. Right, I need to find the fucking bridge. is the giant's village, so I don't think it's here. Giant's village. We need to go south. Didn't I come from there? I'm so fucking confused. Let me check this part here. Not here. Need to go back. So now what? What's that over there? Oh, the giants. Okay. South, right? A bridge over there. Yep, it's a bridge. So, hey, seal. This game is about getting lost badly, like I do. I'm so fucking lost. I'm looking for a ghost, actually. And, I don't know. The game doesn't tell you anything, so it's kinda hard. I think I've been here. I need to find the lampposts and the tombstones and all that. That's Dark Ziggurat. Oh, a man. bananas down here. I need to cross that bridge over there. Yeah, I need to go to that bridge. Now, how do I get my ass on that bridge? Oh, another blade dancer over there? I thought I killed every fucking one. Okay, I need to find my way to that bridge. Shouldn't be that hard, right? Bandits. Jeez. This is the bridge, right? So where is the fucking ghost? No lampposts here, right? There's a lamp. Oh, right. Okay. I'm in the good path. There's the ghost over there. I hope this is the last location because this map is fucked. To look for tombstones and graves and all that. And invisible ghosts. Hope this is the last one, please. No, it's not the last one. I still need to seek another gravestone. What the hell? I don't think the ghost is around this place. And the thing that kind of sucks is that it makes it harder. It's because I'm super heavy. I'm bringing all the loot with me. Doesn't really help for speed. Yeah, this is not the place. This is the Spire of Light, so. I really need to get speed. Let's see what I can do here. Oops. Wow, I even move worse. Not doable. So much loot and so little space. Why do they do this to us? Why would you think it's fun? Because it's not fun. Just let us loot everything. So, I think I have to still find the last tombstone, which I have no clue where it is. Guess I need just to explore. Bridge, the second one here. Shouldn't be that far though, but when you don't know where to go, it kind of gets hard. So from here. Let's try this. She's so tired. Can't really do much. Oh, wait, there's a lamp post over there. I don't know if I already did it, but maybe I didn't, so that would be cool. Can see the gravestone over there, so maybe this is the last location. Oh, it is. Cool. Finally. I can go back home. This was weird because in my other character, I had the light Mender backpack, placed it on the floor, and the ghost vanished. Once I approached, on this character, he was just holding the backpack to give it to me. Kinda weird, right? Guess that's why the game is like randomly generated every time. Some things are granted and you can really find them, and others, like, they kind of change. So let's, northwest, alright. Now let me grab up water. Oh, I'm heavier now, right? Oh God. There's the merchant over there. Do I have stuff to sell? Oh, but I can't go there. Dude, seriously. Whatever. Whatever. Alright, I'm gonna end the video right here because you don't need to see me going back to Monsoon. I hope this video helped in your searching. If you are playing Outward and you are looking for these specific items, make sure you follow me on Mixer, YouTube, and Twitter. I have my social media posted everywhere. And if you liked the video, just drop a like. I would appreciate it very much. Thank you. I'll see you guys soon.